He's going to say it's a deficit created by tax cuts. That's a much different situation than what we had when revenues went down and the Democrats in 08 and 09 increased taxes to meet that shortfall. That's a much different. There are many members of my caucus and the Assembly caucus that will say any shortfall created by a tax cut is fine because it generates economic expansion, it grows the economy, it creates jobs. It's just a different way of viewing it, I guess.